This video is brought to you by CatBeast.com. Design your own custom snapbacks and hats.
Yo, what's going on, guys? It's D-Coop back again, bringing you guys some more Madden 16 Ultimate Team. Now, today's video is a bit different. You know, we're just opening up some Thanksgiving packs. I'm probably going to miss the promo this weekend, or at least the start of the promo. I'll be out of town. I'll be in New Orleans chilling with the fam. Now, I've had a few requests for, like, some vlogs and stuff. I don't know if I'm going to bring my DSLR down. But in the future, when I get a better mic for my camera, like, you know, my DSLR, like a mobile mic, we'll do it. I mean, you know, it'll be lit. It'll be fun, I think. I believe. I don't know. I might catch a little bit of heat. You guys might think my fam is weird. You might think they're cool. I don't know. Like, I know, like, you guys got to be chomping at the bit to see what the Coop family is like. So, yeah, man, back in New Orleans. That's home. I love it out there. You know, that's where my heart is. And, I mean, okay, so we got the Thanksgiving bundle on the screen. I haven't seen my family in forever. I don't know if you guys, like, live far away from your family. But, like, I've lived in Houston most of my life. And all my family is in New Orleans. I mean, my parents and stuff are in Houston. Yeah, that's cool. But my immediate fam, they back in, I mean, not my immediate fam. But, like, outside of that, like, the rest of my fam's in New Orleans. So I miss a lot of events, a lot of, you know, big situations in people's lives. But, okay, enough of the Coop family talk, man. Time to man up. It's bundle time. And I'm not saying you're not manly with... You get what I'm saying? It's really not bundle time unless you add points. That's how you know it's bundle time. When your pocketbook takes that hit, when you get that pending transaction sent through, that's when you know it's bundle time. So, let's get into it. We got the Thanksgiving pack. Now, I've been hearing some rumors that, you know, we might see Night Train Lane this weekend. We're getting a Silver Leaf. Not too crazy about that Silver Leaf. Now, I know you guys wasn't just thinking I was about to say I'm not too crazy about Night Train. Because I'm going to get some gameplay with Night Train if that, you know, actually happens. There's a good chance, or let me stop. I don't even know what I'm talking about right now. I'm spilling rumors out. I was about to say there's a good chance that's just a rumor. But then again, I don't know. I've not really been good with predicting this type of stuff. I know somebody pointed out, like, on the leaks, like, there was, like, the wrong date or something. Like, there's no November 31st. You know, something like that. So, I mean, I guess we'll see. I'm excited, though. Night Train would be dope. Looks like we got Sean Taylor returning. You know, we got a lot of good stuff, man. So, I need to get some gameplay with that Sean Taylor, too. All right, here we go. On to my next Thanksgiving pack. Okay. TJ Ward. Trash elite pull. I got hyped because I thought I was going to get a good pull. Not the case right there. Continuing this pack, nothing. Let's check out our thankful topper. And here, get a blitz ticket. And we get a gold leaf. That's not the worst. Now, this blitz ticket is what I'm talking about. You can use this blitz ticket in various sets revealed from Black Friday through Cyber Monday. Each set requires various amount of blitz tickets, and it's available for a limited amount of time. And I'm kind of mad that I'm going to miss this promo. But you know, fam is fam, man. We got to do what we do. Oh, something just my elite Thanksgiving thing. So that's awesome. So here we go. We're going to hop into another one. Man, I feel like this is not a promo I want to miss. Because you know, the Thanksgiving promo was kind of underwhelming. So you know what I think they're going to do right now? I think they know, like, the promo was underwhelming. I think they about to drop some freaking heat. Like, they're about to make up. Didn't I already pull a Brian Hartline? I think they're about to make up for, like, the underwhelming Thanksgiving promo. It would only be at EA. It would only make sense, in my opinion. So, I mean, here we go. Eric Ebron. Eric Reed. I'm getting a pack full of Erics. None of the Erics too good at Mud, it looks like. I think 1 year Eric Reed actually had a pretty solid cut. All right, here we go. Curtis Lofton. Bronze Thanksgiving Lee. CJ Spiller, who has been underwhelming with my New Orleans Saints. Speaking of New Orleans, CJ2K. And wait, was that CJ2K? That didn't look like Chris Johnson. I might have read it wrong. Anyways, continuing. Delanie Walker. A lot of people got mad. My bad. I meant to say Tyrann Mathieu after Delanie Walker. A lot of people got mad at me in Draft Champs. One draft when I didn't pick Tyrann Mathieu. The comments went crazy. I'm not perfect, man. Draft Champs, you draft your team that you want. Like, damn. You know, you play how you want to play in Draft Champs. That's just what you do. And right there, we get another Blitz ticket. I'm really excited to see what I get to use these for. Now, if you guys got any speculation or any of that stuff down in the comments below, or, like, they actually release what you use these for the day I upload this video. Like, let me know. I'm recording this well in advance. So, you know, with that being said, guys, I hope you enjoyed the commentary. Be sure to subscribe for more Madden 16 Ultimate Team. Also, leave a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. I'm D-Coop, guys. Time out. Yo, what's going on, peeps? So today, it's an early morning upload. I'm sure maybe a few of you saw this coming. But, you know, I'm good with the surprises, man. So it wouldn't be Thanksgiving if Coop didn't go out and get some gameplay with the monster, the beast, the stud himself, Barry Sanders, fellas. Okay, so